ट्राई टू बी ऑनेस्ट दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट टू डू एवरीथिंग. मैं जस्ट लाइक श्रीकांत जैसे हमारा बोलता है वो सब कर सकता है. मुझे ऐसे अपनी आर्ट फॉर्म में सब करना है. मुझे अपने आप को रोकना नहीं है कि यार ये चीज ना शायद मैं नहीं कर पाऊंगा. ट्राई तो करनी. No, not the pressure, to be honest. I don't get pressurized, but the pressure was to, if I would be able to do it convincingly.
I think it's more responsibility na than pressure.
Haan, yeah. Wo phir, aap zyada bahar ka sochte ho, toh phir aap somewhere, I think it gets corrupted. But I do it for myself because I really love it. I want to push myself as an actor. I want to do work which is out of my comfort zone for myself, for my art form, because of my love for my work. But ek responsibility hai when you do a story which is inspired from real life. But apart from that, no, I don't like doing work under pressure because I feel I won't be able to give my 100% to it. It does. In this case, luckily, Shrikant is such a joyful character. He's a cat who's full of life. Of course, he has seen a lot of hardships, but he's very positive in life. He is somebody who's an achiever, who'd always put goals in front of him and then try and achieve those goals by working very hard. And when I met him also, that's what I found, that's what I loved about him, that he's a guy who's full of life.
Yeah.
You know, so in this case, mentally, I won't say it was that traumatic, apart from, of course, there were a few moments which were really troublesome for me also to be a part of them. But apart from that, the physical, of course, the capacity of the character, the physical trait of the character was pretty tough, wasn't easy. But for that, I had to go through that rigorous process of, just be Shrikant for that process of filming. When I come on set, I have to be Shrikant and... till we finish filming and I was just trying to do that because also I wanted to do make those whatever I was doing with my eyes or eyebrows to be a part of my everyday life. True. So it should come very naturally. It should not look forced. If you do that only in front of the camera between action and cut, it will always be mechanical no matter what you do. One lens in my left eye mostly because also, the kid who played younger Shrikant, he's also visually impaired in life. And he had this little white dot, in his cornea. So just to match that continuity, we were wearing this one lens.
Was it tough?
Yeah, it wasn't easy for sure. I think first day trial, though, nobody could be able to just made me wear the lenses because I haven't done it in life. So I think Nidhi tried, everybody tried.
We got experts, they couldn't do it. Finally, his agent Mona, she did it because she's used to lenses. But it's not just the lenses. Lenses is just one part of it. This constant movement that he was doing with his eyes, if you try doing it for 5 minutes, you'll have a headache for 1 week, I'm telling you, kid you not. And he used to do that the whole day, non-stop, day after day.
Shrikant has taught me a lot, actually. Shrikant has taught me about grit, about perseverance, about never to give up. Because it was very easy for him to give up. He could have just put it on his disability and say, I could only do this much because, I can't see, I'm visually impaired. But no, he didn't, he never ever let that thing, hinder him. He actually crossed all those hurdles and never let anybody make him also feel that there's some disability. He would behave like a champion. He would behave like he's already a success story, even when he was starting, because he was also very sharp. He's also very hardworking. And that is something which I've learned from him, that, just don't give up, no matter how hard the circumstances are, because eventually it will all sail through. It's not been easy. I think that's why I say, because I love parents, no matter whose parents they are, because my parents really supported me, especially my mother really supported me. And there were a lot of tough times. I was not raised with money around. I haven't seen too much money in life. But I know other parents also who would know that, that I want to go to FTI and there's not enough money at home. So they would also come out and help my mother so that, she can do those things for us. So that's why I'm so grateful to parents, because and that's the reason I think people connect, as you're saying, they see ke hamara ghar ka hi ladka hai, because I am that boy who's come from nowhere and who genuinely worked very, very, very hard, to be where I am today. So that film, of course, we were all of us were looking for work and we got to know that, Ram Gopal Verma, Ramu sir is making this film and there are auditions going on and we had no idea what audition was. So we just went there and somebody asked us to read two lines and I read those lines and they called us ki aapka ho gaya hai and I was like great I'm going to get to meet Ram Gopal Varma and he was a guy ki, you know he is the one who gives work to a lot of outsiders to actors because he makes those kind of films and I'm like life is sorted I'm going to meet him and then he going to see my scene and maybe he'll just launch me in his next film
wow
but when I went on set it was a small room with a chroma thing and Ramu sir was not there. His ADs were shooting the sequence. It's like those second unit kind of thing. And somebody gave me those two lines and said, "Ke isko na aapko jaan laga ke padhna hai." So I said, "Whatever." I said, "Khanna kahan hai?" And I think it was so bad. Of course, I still have miles to cover now. I get very happy when I do something like Shrikant. You know, because this is where my heart is. I want to do like really tough, challenging characters and live those parts, you know, in life. So I think I still have a lot to cover, and that's why there's a lot of hunger in me, inside me as an actor.
Yeah, I think that's why he's such a great actor because he's never satisfied with what he's achieved. He's always looking at what next.
Yeah, मुझे तो दिल्ली का बहुत पसंद है।
खाना तो I think दिल्ली का ही better है। राजमा चावल है, आलू पराठे
yeah
I'm a vegetarian
you know
so
like there's a constant debate Chaat. With bombay friends unko bombay ka unko delhi ka butter chicken nahi acha lagta I'm like how can you even claim butter chicken that is such that is our delhi dish I'm also from the north I'm like tum kaise north india ka bilkul unko their taste are very different so I think we've not grown up with that taste so we will automatically gravitate towards the north indian flavors
but there are things of course which are better in bombay and north yes, delhi so I had dono ke apne positive negative It was not planned, to be honest, कि ये आएगी 10th May को और फिर 3 हफ्ते बाद मिस्टर और मिसेस माही आ जाएगी। I'm sure no actor wants that to happen because you want a breather, because you've been promoting this and you have to go promote that. Also, I think, but it happened. But both are films that I'm very very proud of. You know, Shrikant of course is now right around the corner for release, and Mahi again is something I'm extremely proud of. It's a beautiful film about husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Mahi, and it's about you know. Togetherness, it's about love, it's about dreams, egos, it's just, it's a beautiful